Hey, 11 Coop Bass Cooper here. Got something else for you. It's called KRAIT, K-R-A-I-T, from AliExpress, jazz bass. It's a veneer spalted top on it. Different headstock, but it's veneer, it matches the body. It's got a maple neck with rosewood fretboard and the white blocks on it, but the thing that shocked me is that it's got the binding around the neck. Like that. I gotta be real with y'all. Came in the mail, it was active, got a box on the back. Came in the mail after about 22 days, to be honest with you, not even a month. And I gotta be honest, I looked at the bass, I went through it with a fine tooth magnifying sheet of paper, and I couldn't find nothing wrong with it. Even the action right out the box, or the styrofoam carton, the Joker was, when I tuned it up, it was set nice. They doing good with the action. Now, I don't know about the intonation and all that. Got a truss rod cover on it too, pretty nice. But they shocked me, $175, free shipping. Now, you guys probably figure, oh, it's Chinese thing, but this thing was well put together. I got to admit it, it's well put together. Can't argue with you at all. So, what you see on the internet, on AliExpress, this is what I got. Now, they shocked me. Shocked me big time. Sounds nice, too. Chinese everything. Okay, so you're going to go through it. It's active. It stays active. So, there ain't no push-pull, there ain't no switch. But it's volume, pan, bass, and treble. Okay, so none of the EQ is on. Just the bass with two pickups on. I mean, just the volume with two pickups on. That's it. So here we go. No treble added to it, and I'm just going to thumb it. Pick up. pickups. Now we're gonna turn, let's turn the treble center detent and the bass is off. And here we go. Front pickup, that feedback. Some trouble with that center detent. I'm gonna thumb it. Turn the bass all the way forward. I had the bass earlier, got the bass earlier before I did this video. And if you turn this treble up on this bass, it will pierce the video, not including my ear. So I gotta turn it at least a little bit further than a little bit, about three chords like the other day. Recorded. This thing hurts your ears. I ain't gonna lie, it hurts your ears. So here we go. Oh, chopped. Bass is all the way up. Treble can't be all the way up. I'm gonna have to turn it all, I'll turn it all the way up. It should be all right. It should be all right. Thank you. real jazz feel, you know what I mean? Okay, you're good. Front pickup. Oh, listen to the feedback. Ah! Gotta ground it, that's all. And change out the preamp, we know that. Rear pickup, oh my god. Okay, both pickups again. Go to thumb it. Sounds nice. Once you change the preamp out of there, I change the preamp, sealed and grounded, get this bad boy nice and juicy. I don't know if we'll put Bartolini's in there. You can get your Aguilar preamp. Aguilar preamp. Aguilar preamp. This ain't bad. Ain't bad for the money. $175, no tax. No nothing. Just dip it and grip it. That's it. You can't lose. Can't lose at all. Anyway, I'm just going to try something. Ooh. Thank you. That's your KRAIT, Chinese. AliExpress base. This is what it is. KRAIT 5 string. Nice, man. It's a nice act. I think it's nice. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. God bless y'all. And hope to do some more. I gotta go to work now. It's y'all world. I'm just living it. I'm a coupe-based Cooper. Signing out. Peace.